1, 2, 3.
Let's go crazy. Ready for the dart?
Yep.
Boom!
Whoa! Hey there, future coders. I'm Full Symmetry, your favorite gaming pro.
And I'm De-Graft. Now, today we are unboxing and diving into the insanely cool world of coding with the microbit. This tiny tech wonder is about to transform your world and maybe your future.
Think of it as a mini brain ready to learn, play games, and create music. Whatever your interest might be, the microbit will allow you to create something incredible. So who's ready to leap into our digital wonderland?
Gear up, it's time to create, innovate, and explore. It's unboxing time. It's tiny.
It's astonishing that you can play and create games on this little tiny computer.
But don't be fooled by its size. It's easy to use and it's packed with features. Now, the BBC microbit comes with a built-in LED screen, a speaker, a microphone, and a touch sensor. This is your gateway to endless coding possibilities.
Let's see what this challenge is, shall we?
Ooh, let's see what they've got for us.
Which one of you can code their microbit into a game of rock, paper, scissors the quickest?
Challenge accepted. Let's get it started. You know what? You may have won this challenge, but I'm gonna win the next game.
Okay, that's fighting talk. Let's go.
Let's go.
So with just a little bit of code, your microbit becomes a magical play machine. So, you think you're lucky, do you?
Game on.
Perfect, let's go.
Oh, that's draw. A draw.
It's a draw again.
Draw again. Best of three? Oi!
I guess so.
Right, here we go.
Paper.
Oh, you beat me!
Yes! Coding our own game and playing it is great and so, so easy to do.
Check this out. With a bit of coding magic, I've managed to turn my microbit into a game of teleporting duck.
I love this game. Let's see how far the duck can travel, shall we?
All right, cool. Let's try it from here first.
Yep.
Boom.
I've got the duck. You'll go.
Whoa, okay. You know what? I'm going to try over there.
Go
right,
for
it. So if I go here.
Ready?
All right. Hey, I'm back at you.
Right, sending it back again.
Hey, I've got the duck. But you know what? Okay, I'm going to go even further away this time.
Yeah, right, go for it.
Let's go crazy. Ready for the duck?
Yep.
Boom.
I've got it. I'm back again.
You know what? This might be one of my favorite games.
It is one of my favorites too. It's such a good game. Just imagine what else we could create with this microbit.
Now, you know we love a good game, but there's so much more you can do with the microbit. For example, you can be an explorer. The microbit does many things and can tell you which direction north, south, east, and west are. So you know what? Let's give it a go.
Well, look at that. The microbit can turn into a compass for all of our exploring needs. Look, it's pointing towards north.
I think we should do a bit of exploring.
Yeah, let me go. I'll catch you later.
See you later. Where exactly are you heading?
Guessing I'm heading north.
You're heading north?
Yeah.
All the way north?
Yeah, I could just head all the way north.
More north and north
as you go. I'll catch you later. Bye.
Hey, at least you'll never get lost. So we've played games and even done an exploration experiment. And guess what? You can do all of this and more in your classrooms with the microbit.
I mean, the possibilities are really endless. Check out the website for more information and coding tips.